This is the ultrasonic sensor.
Okay, today I will be showing you our robot, Cheesy Slice. Our robot has the ability, to stop at a wall, turn around a few times, and then come back. And this is how it works. We'll stop 20 centimeters away from the wall, make a few turns, turning, and then it comes back. And it stops. I'm going to show you the programming right here.
This is the ultrasonic sensor program. First, the robot will go forward until it senses an object 20 centimeters away. Then it will make two turns and come right back.
How this robot works is the sensor right there senses distances, and then as you can see in the programming, we programmed it to sense a distance 20 centimeters away, and then we programmed it to do something, sense something, and then do something else.